We now know the name of a person killed in a crash involving a pickup truck and a motorcycle in Dauphin County. 21-year-old Michael Butchko was killed when his motorcycle collided with a pickup truck Tuesday night around 8 on Route 22 at the intersection of Allentown Boulevard and South Arlene Avenue in Lower Paxton Township. The conditions of the driver of the truck is unknown.